All right, guys, Bukit Tinggi to Johor. Our idea is no GPS challenge. So we will just be asking for directions, I guess, fairly frequently. We find some of the best experiences we have are when we talk to locals, especially in the kampungs. So we'll be pulling off the side of the road and asking people where to go, how to get there. We have four places we want to see along the way, as well as four goals we want to accomplish. So fingers crossed, we can go 8 for 8, check off all 8 things on the list, and end up in Johor. All right, let's do it. Excuse me.
We have a question.
Trying to go to Karak.
Karak.
How do we go to Karak?
Go down highway. Cross.
Highway.
So up here I go.
Where is the Bentong?
Bentong, yeah.
Bentong.
Okay, my first turn here is straight.
Okay.
Okay. Sounds easy.
Terima kasih.
Okay, terima kasih.
Oh. Thank you.
Where are you from?
Saya dari German.
German.
And Canada.
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 Backseat Portugal.
Portugal.
Wow. International. And you?
Nepal.
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 Oh.
Wow.
Nepalese.
Nepalese.
Good, good. Okay. Are you from Kathmandu?
Yeah, Kathmandu.
Kathmandu.
I want to visit too. Next year I go.
You visit Kathmandu?
No, I want to next year.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, and, thank you.
And where can we find an ATM?
Yes.
ATM?
ATM. ATM, Bentong.
Bentong.
So just straight.
Yeah, restaurant, go down, restaurant. Go Bentong.
Easy.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Terima kasih.
Very nice.
Very nice.
Very nice.
I like.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Cool mustache. Bye bye.
Guys.
Okay, guys. There
no
you have
GPS
it.
In Malaysia, no problem.
No problem.
Tiada masala.
He says go straight. What could be easier than that?
Tiada masala, guys.
There you go.
So he means right here?
Yeah. Oh, you already forgot what he said?
Like right,
just straight that way.
Okay. That way, yeah.
I would call this right, but he calls it straight. Okay. All good. Okay, so far so good. Hang a left here. Special thanks to our Nepalese security guard friend.
Towards Karak.
Karak. Past Bentong is Karak. Okay.
Yes.
Hey,
look at that. Just like a real boy.
Easy.
Okay, we have made it to Karak, and now we're all hungry and we're looking for a place to eat.
Makan.
We found a bank as well along the way. So far it seems too easy. I think we're gonna level up the challenge and we're gonna try to ask for directions using only kampung roads. Hmm. We're traveling with 5 vloggers, obviously, travel grammars and can abroad. So the highway was sort of, no vlogging was happening. So from now on, I think we'll do kampung roads only.
Back road.
Be prepared to get lost, Ivana.
Okay, everyone got money?
Yep.
We're safe.
We're
all right,
safe.
Let's go and find some food.
And then if you want not nothing, ladies one.
Nasi dua bungkus.
Very nice. Okay, what's that? This one we call Japanese tahu.
Tahu?
Japanese one.
Oh.
Yes, this is the one. It's very nice. This one is very nice. It's a local, traditional chicken.
Thank you. Can you tell me, if I'm driving from here,
okay,
how do I get to Simpang Durian?
Simpang Durian?
Yeah.
Which part is Simpang Durian?
Depan bang. Depan untuk kanan.
Sini ada eh? Nama di Simpang Durian eh? Okay. Just from here,
yeah.
You just go straight away, and then you will see one junction.
Okay.
From the right side,
yeah.
You can go direct from there.
Straight.
Yes. Is straight it here from right? Here from the junction around and 3 minutes. Over.
Okay.
Not so
is
far.
Is it a highway or?
No.
No highway better.
Highway.
Okay.
Mm.
No
it's
highway.
A very nice forest way.
Forest way.
Yes.
Perfect.
You can see so many things.
So
very nice.
3 minutes. Nature. Turn right.
Yes.
Oh, beautiful.
After the police station.
Thank you.
You turn right, then go straight.
What's your name?
What's my name?
Yeah.
You can call me whatever you want.
Any? Abang. Okay?
No problem.
Okay.
You
thank
can,
you.
You can call me, what is it, Ronaldo? Very nice.
Ronaldo.
Someone who that, Justin Bieber.
My friend from Portugal.
Oh, Portugal. Hi, Ronaldo. Hi.
Ronaldo.
Nice
Ronaldo.
To meet you.
Every time.
Yeah. Thank you, always. My friend. Thank you.
Okay, welcome. Always welcome.
Look at that. So easy. Come on.
Yeah.
Food and directions.
All the famous actor.
Justin Bieber. All right.
Anything. Still was a saloon.
Can I call you Leonardo DiCaprio?
No problem.
Wow.
But he's a white, I'm black color. I say he's white,
oh, okay, okay.
I'm in black color.
Denzel Washington.
They were too old.
That's so funny. So helpful and so funny. Wow.
That's nice. Too dark, you want or okay? Looks good.
Everyone's happy. Starting to not hangry
happy.
Anymore.
Not hangry.
Not hangry. Yay.
Sama-sama. Yeah. Sama-sama kasih. Kasih. It's more. They mean very, very much. Thank you very much. Very, very, very most of welcome.
Sama-sama kasih.
Yes.
Okay. I learned something new today.
Of course. Yeah, this is love for you. So hot throat. Hot, hot, right. So eat one, and you will feel very cool. Take the one. Each one can take one. No problem. I'm in here too.
Thank you. Thank you.
For your cool. You are traveling. This is a gift you.
Thank you.
It's a gift.
Thank you, sir.
See you. See you one day.
Sama-sama kasih.
See you, sir. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sama-sama kasih.
Sama-sama kasih.
Okay. Bye. Terima kasih. Bye-bye.
Okay, Ivana. So the plan is 3 minutes and hang right. So you'll tell me when 3 minutes go past.
Okay.
And then we'll turn right.
He said it's right by after the police station.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah. Okay, so we did Karak. Steve,
yeah.
I think you're supposed to turn right here.
Here, here.
It's been 3 minutes after the police station.
Beautiful.
Police station.
Good job,
right there.
Ivana. Saved it. Mm. I was totally going straight.
Right. The police station is kind of hidden.
Good work, Ivana.
I saw white and blue. Hopefully this is it.
Sounds right. I believe in you.
Okay. Okay, we just made a stop for Ken. He wanted some snacks. We're not sure where we are really. So we're gonna ask someone for some direction. It looks like a Chinese village here.
Chinese, yeah.
Cool building. Where's Ken?
I don't
know. Do you know where Simpang Durian is?
I don't know.
No English.
No English.
Okay, thank you.
Keep looking.
Hello. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Do you know where Simpang Durian is?
Simpang Durian. You go straight around
15 kilometers.
Ah, 15 kilometers.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Around
thank you.
10 minutes.
10 minutes. Perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. There you have it, guys. So we were going the right way.
15 kilometers,
10 minutes or so. We were going the right way. So far, so good.
Okay.
When we get there, we can cross off the fourth thing off our list. 4 out of 8, halfway there in 10 minutes.
I would have thought by now we were in Simpang Durian. Maybe we are lost. Let's drive a bit, see what happens.
We just entered Negeri Sembilan.
So we arrived in a different state, but it's not the state we are supposed to go. We wanted to go to Johor and now we are in a different state.
I think we might have to pass through Negeri Sembilan to get to Johor, maybe.
I think the no GPS challenge is going wrong. I was hoping that Simon would say welcome to Johor. It said
yeah.
Welcome to Negeri Sembilan. Oh no. Okay, well, keep going, see what happens.
Well, what's happening over there?
Aha! We arrive in Simpang Durian and we're greeted by a flock of goats. There you go.
I want to pet them.
Simpang Durian on the sign. We're there.
Look what we just found here. Some goats on the road. Let me pet one. Why are they just...
Hold on. Wait.
Walking around the road.
They left.
Okay. Now that we're in Simpang Durian, we need directions to the next place.
Yeah, so let's go and ask somebody.
We got to go find someone to ask because we don't know really where we're going. Someone will be here. There's people. Friendly Malaysians to save the day.
I'm looking for Segamat district.
May I spell it for her? Segamat district. Oh, Ken got the list. Smart.
Yeah.
Segamat district.
Segamat.
Which way?
Bahau.
Yeah.
Bahau. Busit.
How long?
1 hour, 40 minutes.
1 hour?
20 minutes.
40 minutes.
Oh,
1 hour, 40 minutes.
Are you
Tiba
Gemas?
Waze, no.
Oh.
Only talk to people.
she's
Waze. She's Waze.
Yeah, Waze. Segamat.
Segamat district.
Segamat.
1 hour, 20 minutes.
Yeah.
40 minutes.
1 hour, 40.
You both Tiba Gemas. Gemas, 1 hour, 30 minutes.
Okay.
But just straight.
Straight?
Straight.
Bahau?
Yeah.
Straight.
See, Bahau. Take left.
Okay, Bahau.
Bahau, left.
And then, straight up.
beautiful.
Wait, you straight away, sampai gemas.
I don't know. Straight?
Straight.
Bahau, left.
Ah, yes.
Bahau.
Bahau
left. Okay, beautiful. Thank you. Appreciate it. Terima kasih.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Fantastic. There you have it. Okay, so far so good. So we're going to go straight and we're going to hang a left. Okay, let's see what happens. Thank you.
We made it to Bahau, but we're still a little bit confused on where to go. We're a little bit lost, so we're going to ask someone again for direction.
Segamat district. Do you know?
Bang, sumpah dengan durian, Mak.
Segamat.
Oh,
jauh. Paham, paham. Ikut batu gigi. Sini, batu gigi.
This way.
Ikut. Map.
Okay, we keep asking.
Wait.
No way. Only asking. Okay, maybe we went
batu
the wrong way.
Batu gigi, yeah.
Batu gigi. And setting tengah.
Segamat district.
Segamat.
Segamat district.
Segamat.
District.
District.
This way. How long do you know?
1 hour.
1 hour this way. Thank you.
Okay.
Appreciate
it.
Okay, so we're going the right way. Okay, so we should cross it off the list in Bang Durian. And then we're looking for Segamat district. So far so good.
Cool, huh? Man.
Are you surprised about it? Or you thought it would work out pretty easy?
No, the Malaysian road, they're pretty easy to find.
Yeah, good signage.
Yeah, good signage.
They give us direction and we follow the signs.
All right.
Okay, Segamat district, let's go.
Oh no, it's not working.
It's okay.
All right, 5 down, 3 to go.
Instead of a fruit stall, we stop for some ABC instead. Cheers, guys.
And I just ordered this Teo ice croissant, no gula, no sugar, because it's still healthy week.
Missing out, Ken. You're missing out. You're missing out on the ABC. Caught wrong.
Caught red-handed. That's meatballs and a double fries order, Ken. Wow, Ken abroad expos. Segamat district. This way. How long?
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
10? 10.
Okay. Gemas. Thank you.
Okay, so we're going the right way. It's all good. So far, so good on the no GPS challenge. All right. Okay, Segamat, left. See the sign?
Oh, yeah.
So we're going the right way. There you have it, guys.
Nice. Almost there at the destination. Ooh, fruit stall.
And that would have been our fruit stall. Oh. So with the ABC and with seeing that, we can check it off our list.
That's right. Awesome. Boom. We are in Johor.
Hey.
Wow. Everybody is filming this moment.
Johor. Thank you.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Awesome. Honestly, just flagged down a random kid on a scooter. Right. Villa Hotel, up there, left. Beside McDonald's.
We're in Segamat now.
And we're in Segamat. Matt, by the way, guys. Okay, let's go. Honestly, you're getting tired. We've been driving for 7 hours today. I've been driving.
But we didn't get lost. Good job,
Never
Steve.
Got lost.
No GPS.
True fact.
Wow. Okay, so let's far, go so to good. Our hotel.
Final stop. All right, guys. We've arrived in Segamat. Our plan was to go to Bicok, but we ran out of time. The only thing we screwed up on the no GPS challenge was we didn't plan how long it would take to talk to everybody.
There's something going on there because there's a statue of a... Hey! I'm so sorry.
So what did he say? First light, turn left, and then it's beside McDonald's.
Beside McDonald's. I don't see any McDonald's though.
I don't see any lights to turn at. We'll figure it out. is happening here?
Oh, McDonald's!
Oh, right here, babe. Here we go.
Yeah, McDonald's.
Beside the McD. There's no hotel. Like,
oh, there, on the left.
Where?
Oh.
Miss it.
Yeah. Just before McDonald's.
Just before McDonald's. Okay, good enough. Maybe I'll do a left here and go around the other way.
I should. That's the McDonald's, and then it's right around the corner.
Da, 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 da. It's in there somewhere.
All right, there it is. Villa Hotel.
Oh, there it is. Capiche, we made it.
Yeah.
There you have it, guys. 7 out of 8 on our checklist. Not bad.
Not bad.
Right? 7 out of 8.
Yeah.
And I think now we're going to go bowling. But the vlog is over, guys. So we made it here. The GPS challenge was a great success, I would say.
Mm-hmm.
7 out of 8. If this guy leaves, I can take his spot. Go, 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 go. Yeah, that boy.
Yeah.
That's VIP parking right there. Come on. Okay, guys, we're in. Thanks for watching, everybody. Oh, definitely check out Ken Abroad's video and Travel Grammar's video.
Yeah.
We did a lot of fun stuff today. We were, like, laughing all day long. Acting right. Like fools, really.
Yeah, we're gonna have much more fun.
Yeah, the road trip has just begun.
Yeah.
So check out their vlogs and time to go bowling.
Let's go bowling.
Later.